You're gonna make me spill.
Hey. Sorry. Just wanna relax a little bit. You know what that means?
Hmm? That's the corniest thing I've ever heard anyone say.
Oh, was it?
Why I put up with you.
You know, I've been doing a lot of thinking.
Mm-hmm.
I think you should sketch me nude. No, seriously. I think about it. It'd be a really good subject for you. So I'm rugged and handsome, sexy. I pose. I've been working on this thing. Ready?
A lot lately.
Yeah, well, I'll have the apartment manager come by and look at it. Come on, hey, come on. Come here, come on. Fuck. That sucks. It doesn't mean we gotta stop, huh? Hey, what's wrong?
You remember that that dog you told me about growing up, that you had growing up?
Rocky? I don't remember telling you that. I might have been drinking.
Yeah, you told me that he ran away, and then... Later, you found out that your neighbors killed him because he barked too much.
Why the fuck did you bring that up?
I don't know.
Why would you? You think that's the shit I need to be hearing right now? Oh my god. Thank you for the trip down memory lane.
Thank you. You went for a swim last night. What was that about?
I just needed some fresh air.
Look, I'm sorry about last night. I don't know what got into me.
It's fine. I shouldn't have brought up bad memory.
Okay, breakfast is ready.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go to work, and I'm gonna buy a television.
Jen, I honestly don't care what goes on around here as long as everyone's paying their monthly rent.
Oh, I'm just trying to ask if you've noticed anything going on around here that's weird lately.
Weird? Well, if you're referring to the man in 34 who tells me that his deceased cat keeps haunting him at night, or the woman in 28 who tells me that aliens bombarded her house looking for a good time, then yes, I've seen some pretty weird shit. But Jen, unless you have a real problem taking place here in the real world, go talk to someone else about this, all right? And it's bad enough your boyfriend bugged me this morning. I don't need it again.
Hey, Vincent, you motherfucker, you were short $50 this month. Ugh.
Strathairn Police Department.
Look, I can't explain it, but there's something going on in my apartment complex, and I don't get it either. No one else is seeing this but me.
Miss, have you been taking any form of medication lately?
What?
Antidepressants, pain meds, uppers.
No, I'm not on anything. Something weird is going on here. Someone needs to figure this out.
Ma'am, can you at least give me some kind of context?
There's been these weird electric surges. My TV blew out. I could have sworn I saw something in my neighbor's apartment.
And?
I don't know. It was.
What you working on over there? Got a new, like a new series or something?
No, I'm just thinking.
Yeah? What are you thinking about? Thinking about me?
Maybe thinking about me making it up to you for yesterday?
You want. We haven't had sex in a month. And I'm trying. I'm talking to you and I'm listening to you and I'm cooking you breakfast. I cooked you breakfast and I'm trying really hard. I'm trying to like your art shit and I don't know what this is even. You know, you could you can't just be my broke artist girlfriend and expect to just hang out. No, it's not cute anymore. You just gotta grow up.
I didn't ask you to pretend to be something that you're not. Oh, and for the record, you're the one who asked me to live here, not the other way around.